Hey, how's it hanging?
Oh, very amusing, I'm sure.
What you doing up there?
What does it look like?
Some sort of native ritual?
Sort of. I'm being tortured.
Oh, doesn't look too bad to me.
The generator's broken. They're still waiting for a repairman to come over from the mainland.
What did you do to get put up there?
It's my turn.
Hey?
What's the point of having an expensive torture machine if no one ever does anything wrong?
I don't know.
We take it in turns to be tortured. Otherwise, it'd be a waste of money.
I suppose that's primitive culture for you?
Stay, if that's okay with you.
What exactly is that supposed to achieve? Things are not really compatible now, are they? How goes it?
Get lost.
Now, there's no need for that kind of thing.
When my shift up here finishes, you're going to be in a whole heap of trouble, kid.
I'm not going any nearer. He looks too fierce. I'm not going any nearer. He looks too fierce. Thank you.
Excuse me?
Would you like to enter the competition? Sorry, would you like to enter?
What do I have to do?
It's simple. Just get under the bar over there without anything touching the ground.
I have to fly under?
Except your feet, smartass.
Right you are. It's all in the knees. Time to claim my prize, I reckon. What hidden talents will I uncover next? I got the cash, man. See? You'll be buzzing now, man.
What the hell's your game?
Hey?
I'm on holiday. Didn't you get the message on the answering machine? No peace. I get no bloody peace at all. Oh, I should have listened to my mother.
What did your mother say?
What she said was, don't get a job in the public sector, Keith. You'll never hear the end of it.
Keith?
You got a problem with that?
No, no, no. No stereotypical anorak image attached to it at all.
Good. Now, how can I help you?
What is your job exactly?
I'm a genie.
Huh?
You know, your wish is my command, that sort of thing.
You want to grant me wishes?
I could. But that might be a bit of a problem at the moment.
Why's that?
You may have observed that I am currently living in a whiskey bottle. Consequently, I'm not feeling totally at my best re-wish granting.
One might say you're more like a gin-y.
Surely whiskey-y would be more appropriate. Anyway, I'm making no guarantees. What do you want?
I wish I was back at Calypso's shop.
Alakazim. Alakazam. Alakazum.
I don't think this is Kansas. Excuse me, pal. Do you know how to get to Calypso's magic import? Translation. No, but I'm going to have to search your body cavity. I can see we understand each other. Whoops. Some freaky green splat was about to stick a rubber glove up my... And all you can say is, whoops.
Sorry.
What's the matter with you?
It's the whiskey. It's gone straight to my head.
Right. I'd better find some way to sober him up. How are you feeling now?
Much better. If you could speak a bit more quietly, it would help.
Ready for wish granting?
Go on then.
I wish I was back at Calypso's shop.
Alakazim. Alakazam. Alakazum.
Anything happen while I was away? What on earth are you dribbling about? It's no good. You're going to have to take that gag off. Suit you anyway.
Thank God you're back. They've taken Alex. They've taken my granddaughter.
So what? How's the wardrobe coming on? I've got the mucus aid.
You must go and rescue her. I can't imagine what terrible torture she must be going through.
Never mind. She's a big girl now. I'm sure she can look after herself. So let's get the wardrobe powered up, and I can get out of this crazy place.
But what about Alex? Sordid has her in his evil clutches. He's going to use her for his perverse experiments.
Sordid?
It must have been him who sent the wardrobe to get you.
Typical master villain. Bloody well coming back from the dead just when you least expect it.
What are you going to do?
I think, given the circumstances, that it's not really any of my business.